fighting the wind right here. Look at that.